Hello, lovely people. We're back in the game.
Come on, answer. Dr. Earnhardt?
What do you want?
Oh, they're still here.
Riley's alive.
Oh, Jason, seriously? That's amazing news.
I'm gonna bring him to you. Don't take off without him, okay?
Yeah.
Thanks. How's Lisa?
Ooh, suddenly I care about Lisa.
How do you think?
Thanks.
All right. Painted black. Where are we? What was the plan? To do painted black? Or to goof around with some funky missions? Let's try some funky missions. What's up? The entrance. What? Okay, so I use these doors. They didn't look like they were interactable, so I wasn't sure. Somebody's ready to go. Oh, why are you crying?
Hey, you okay?
Ooh, long eyelashes. No.
No.
What's wrong?
I want to go home. I want to go back to Samar, but my husband, he'll not let me.
Is this the singing dude outside? Humming.
He sells me to his friends. I try to run, but he's a big shot with the privateers. Nobody will help me unless I pay.
I can help you if you pay.
You'll help me? Oh, thank you. I know a captain who will take me home on his boat. He wants privateer blood diamonds. I overheard my husband telling his friends about where the privateers hide them.
The mouse is very sensitive. Just quite pretty. Mm-hmm. Is this your lousy ass husband? Shame on you. Or this one. Oh my god, they all look the same, just different color of pants. Oh, one is waving. Are you waving for me?
I cannot wait until this island is ours again.
Okay, never mind. We're going to get some blood diamonds, I think. How far is it? Should be a walkable distance. Through the shrubs. Oh man, it's uphill. Just gathering some herbs on the way. Oh, it's there up top. Shoot. I think I need to craft some thingies to help me. Is it combat? Yes, enhanced perception. What do you mean I'm full? Oh gosh, this is so annoying. Okay, there's two of them at least. There has to be more. Should be at least five. You saw nothing. But there should be more. It cannot be just two of them. Oh, I also hear a relic. Somebody's talking, but I don't see. But there's probably someone inside that building too. Let's check. Maybe not.
Use a cold one.
Yeah, that's it. Cool. All the diamond statues. Oh, so that was just one of them. Okay. Is the other one up? I thought that's it. Apparently not. Just in case, I decided to take the higher route. Also, three guys. They're all very close to each other. Will I die? Probably. Managed to land. Ooh, one more. Dang it. You do not see. Oh, there's another one, I think. Maybe not.
Hey, don't get cocky. That last contact we had was sweet.
All right, let's try. Shit, shit. Ah! My plan failed. Boom. Dang it. I was already had my finger ready. I mean, what I wanted to do is to take the guy that I was sneaking up to and then throw the grenade at the other two, because I don't think I would manage a chain takedown. Although that would have been an option too, I didn't think of it. And I was ready to, like, you know, activate his grenade and push him towards his buddies, but that didn't work out. Okay, my little cat is demanding attention right now. I'll just let him out. My apologies. You know, when the cat wants to go, he wants to go. He has to go. More? Back? Is it the same place? Is that my full speed? Am I coming back to the same village, by the way? I was thinking I could have used this, but I guess I could not. I'll just try to stay on higher ground. Ooh! Birdies. Is that it? Do I just have to come back to her? I'd actually thought that it's a trap or something, because the music is still sort of intense. There, two diamonds.
The diamonds.
Yeah. When do you leave for the boat?
Boat? What boat?
I thought you were leaving the island.
I knew you'd fuck it up.
Well, no!
Shut up. I'll deal with you later.
Can I kill him? Can I punch him?
Go fuck yourself.
Yes, now you're free! Dobby is free, Dobby has no master. Think she's fine. I just didn't want to shoot and splash her in his face, but I guess slicing him was also not a very clean option. Oh well. Is another one crying? The church is closed. Oh no! Is that why you're crying? No? Stop crying. Okay. What a sad little village. Let's do another silly mission that I saw we have right somewhere. There. Come on. Thurston. Thurston Town. What's up, man? You good? Oh, he does not look good.
You look like you want to shoot something, but got nothing to shoot.
That's gotta be about the strangest hello I've ever heard.
Yeah, kinda.
Zito,
look at the yellow Jack Rum.
Give them jobs. You should have seen the last boy I helped last. You see where I'm standing? This is as close as I get to the island. Not healthy in there. But if you're running around, you can grab me some things.
Where does the shooting come in?
Good question.
Up to you, lah. When the pirates wrecked my boat, they stole some valuable things. I only want three of them back. I know these guys. I know where they are. I'll show you. The first guy, always drunk. You can pull my papa's wristwatch from his ass and he never wake up. But don't worry. Not in his ass. The next guy, he gambles. Hangs out with the poker guys. He's got my mama's necklace.
I feel like I'm getting tricked again.
He's mean. You watch out for him. He's got my lucky fillet knife. It's got a rosewood handle.
How did you lose everything?
To kill people, lad.
I'll see if I can get them back.
Good luck.
Why am I helping him again? What's in it for me? Oh, thinking, seriously thinking, very sad. All right, the opposite way. Hello.
Hey, you want to buy stuff?
Villager number one.
Good quality.
You got an old necklace for sale? You took it off a boat?
Maybe, but
very expensive.
Of course. What's the price?
Too much. You make trade instead. Good at poker?
Oh, damn.
The guys in there, they're sharks. Take all my money. I want to make them pay.
How?
I want my $300 back. I want to make them cry. You make them cry. Then I give you old necklace.
I thought I can just shoot people, not play games. And well, irony in that is that it's a game. Oh, this guy is wasted.
You'll have to pull a few in.
Oh, that was not my destination. Nope, that's not the door. That's the door. Can I shoot them? No. Sure, I'll do the novice. Sharks. The mouse is very sensitive while I'm in this interactive mode. Oh, I'm the dealer. How does it work? WS, look at the hand. Okay. Can I look at my hand?
I'll call.
Oh, diamonds.
I call.
I fold.
Chicken.
I heard chicken. Flop.
Chick.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna check.
Oh, W I could raise. Okay. Give me a 5, please. Damn it. Didn't I have jack and a 5?
I
had a 4. Okay, so I have 2 pairs, meaning I can raise.
Fucking cards!
Not with this hand.
You don't need to show the results when I'm the only player. Maybe I didn't want to show my cards.
I needed that.
Okay. Similar.
I'm gonna call.
I'm gonna call. I'll raise.
Ooh, this shit just got serious. I wanna see the flop.
I'll call.
Because if there are any ladies, damn it, and they're all spades.
Checking.
Not cool.
Check.
All right.
That's what I expected.
Fucking cats! I'm gonna call.
All right, you guys deal with it. I'm gonna fold is E. Okay.
Great.
Go all in, please.
Archik, I'm all in. Let's see if you blink. All in. Going all in?
Yes, yes, go all in and destroy one another, please. 4 and ace. Whew. Good. Oh, but spades? I didn't see. Oh no, he didn't. 2 pairs and ace. Damn, they had good hands. Relatively all good hands.
Right. I'm way ahead of you, baby!
How come he still has money? I thought he would be outed.
I'm calling.
Oh, yes.
I'm calling.
Oh, yes, certainly.
I'm gonna call.
Check.
That was a very serious stare. Did you see from the guy on the left? He looked me straight in the eyes. I'm gonna raise somehow. Wait, it's with not Q. Damn it, almost.
I'll raise.
I fold. I'm gonna call. Fold.
All right. If he has an ace, I'm screwed. But I guess I'm gonna go all the way. So.
Gonna raise.
I'm gonna call.
Okay, as long as he's not raising, we're good. Oh no! Now we both have the same. Oh no, my hand is higher. Okay.
Raising.
Please don't do all in. Please don't do all in. Please tell me you don't have any ace. Yay. Goodies, goodies. So my pairs were higher.
I needed that.
I could have pushed, but I was too scared that he has an ace. Maybe he would be more cocky if he had an ace. I think he doesn't like me much. Now he's staring in my eyes and trying to figure out. What's this guy's deal?
I'll call.
Oh, I forgot.
I fold.
Ooh, hearts.
I'll call.
I'll check.
What am I supposed to do here? Do I have to win?
I'll raise.
I don't know, it's 21.
Fuck. Man!
Cool.
Can't believe I won.
I won nothing. They're all folded, but okay. Just won the initial pot. This will be a long game, I think.
Oh, cool.
Wait. Cool.
I call.
Cool. Jake.
She's got the jack. And was it the Ace of Spades? No, Ace of Diamonds.
Jake.
Let's sweeten the pot.
My hands suck. I'm sitting this one out.
Maybe I should be pushing more.
All right.
All right. Ooh.
I call.
Certainly.
I'll raise you.
Whoa. Okay. I will go also more. I don't know what I have to do here, to be honest. I'm not sure.
I call.
Chick.
Okay.
Let's sweeten the pot.
My hands suck.
Okay. Beautiful.
I'm all in.
I'll do the same.
I'll call.
Oi. Okay. Oh shit. He has a straight.
Bad beat.
Really? I didn't take that into
That's
account.
How it's done.
Ouchie. The 390 is what I have now, right? Okay. Still doable, still doable. But I still
I'll
not
call.
Sure. Wait, wait.
I'll call.
Okay.
I'm gonna check.
So I have the gloves? Yeah, that's the name, I think. 310.
Check.
I'm gonna check.
I'm gonna check. Check.
They're all hesitant. Turn.
Checking.
Raising.
My fault. I'll call.
Dang it, mister. He for sure has something better than I.
Checking.
Let's sweeten the pot.
Will this scare him off? Yes. Good. I need to get my money back.
I'm never this lucky.
I'm watching you. Better give me a good hand. Thank you. Not bad, not
cool.
bad.
Oh. I'll raise.
Call.
I join.
I'm folding. I'll call.
Come on. Shit. 557. No diamonds and... That's not cool. But I'm really annoyed. How long do I have to play? What is the point here? Can I just shoot at them?
Check him.
I'm gonna check. Or I'll raise you.
He has a 5,
Calling.
Doesn't he?
I'm gonna call.
Like, I'm playing on beginner level, right? What do I have? Oh, 3 and queen. I have very short memory.
Check.
Like, I need to see. Damn it, mister. I need to see their hands. I think if he's doing all in, he probably has something good, like at least a pair, and I do not. I have only high card, which is a queen. Or do you think he's bluffing? I don't
Take
know.
It.
I'll chicken out.
Fucking cards!
He also chickened out? Oh. No, wait. Yeah, he had 2 pairs. Okay. Yeah, it's good that I folded. Otherwise, I would be out of the game. Oh, my cards. Ooh, yes.
Call.
I'm gonna raise. I'm calling. I'll call.
Cool. Let's all call.
I'll call.
By the way, I did a skip ahead thingy, that's why it's blacked out. I forgot already? My god,
Chicking.
My memory is...
I'll check.
Should I check with them?
I'll raise.
I'm out.
No, come on,
I'm
somebody
folding.
Play with me. No!
Fold.
Oh, god damn it.
Alright.
I thought this would be easy. Like, easier. So basically, if I have 2 pairs, I should like go all in or something, I think. What do we have? Nah.
I'm gonna
okay,
call.
maybe.
Cool. Chicken.
I wonder when the small blind and big blind will go up. Then the game kind of accelerates from there.
I'll raise. Fold.
Cool, I'll join. I'll go all in because I'm annoyed with this game. I regret taking this mission. I genuinely do.
I fold.
Beautiful.
Chick.
Can I raise?
I'll raise.
Cool.
Good. Of course, if he has an ace and a queen, I'm screwed, but... He can have a king and a joker. Like a... Yeah, so... Not the joker, I don't know how it's called. The jack, sorry.
The gamut. Sweeten the pot.
Alright, let's gamble.
Yes, damn it, he probably has it. No, he had one pair. Woohoo! Good. So I was right.
Good hand. Thank you, Lady Luck.
What if I quit the game? Oh, is he leaving? Nice, nice. I could not have taken all his money, right? Because he had... I don't know what's going on. I thought he has more money than I do. Well, not anymore, apparently. The guy on the left now doesn't have much. So let's see.
I'm gonna call.
Ooh, certainly. How is it?
I
no! I wanted to raise.
All day long.
Oopsie daisy, I wanted to raise. I clicked fold.
I'm gonna check. I'll raise you.
Okay.
My hands suck.
You don't have to say it, you're very honest. Tyrone. Oh, they have names. I just noticed.
That's how you win.
Alright, 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 mister. Let's do this. Okay, so I'm winning. Let's see. Ooh. Let's do immediately
this.
Sweeten
the pot. I'm gonna call.
Cool.
Damn it. I thought it would just scare them off. Since I was a small blind, I thought like, yeah, my money is already on the table.
All right.
Cool.
I don't like it, but
call.
Let's see. If the turn is bad, I leave. Oh. I wanted to look at my cards, I forgot I'm a dealer. Oh, hell yeah.
I'm all in. I'm gonna call.
I call.
Either we let him win, if he has the fourth two. He could also have a flush.
Check.
Of
awesome.
Kind. Should
I
have pushed
that.
The other one too. Alright, bye bye, mister. Have a nice day. You are a very honest player. It's just me and the masked guy. Mm-hmm. Can I have a look?
I'll raise you.
Oh wow, immediately. Okay, let's see the river. Sorry, the turn. The flop? Flop, turn? I don't know. I'm so confused now. I'm too stressed. Because it got serious and we're both more or less on the same level. Not very good, is it? But
I'm gonna check.
Let's check.
Raise.
Damn you! Should I let him take it? Probably I should, because I have nothing useful now.
Fold.
Nine, seven, I don't know. He also didn't have anything. Kinda, but oh well.
That's how it's done.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sure, sure. At least I'm happy Jason is not saying, like, my hand sucks. Oh, hell yeah.
Colin.
I'll raise.
Okay, okay, I'll raise too.
I'll call.
I join your raise. Come on, come on. crap, crap, crap.
Checking.
Checking? I'm gonna... what is it?
I'll
there.
Raise.
I'm slow because I'm trying to make sure that I click the correct buttons.
I'm gonna call.
Okay. I'm almost ready to go all in, but I want to be sure. Oh no, if he has a 3 or ace. Okay, call. Let's do it. Because I really want to see. And what he has. Wait, no, I have. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Beautiful. I go. All in.
I'm out.
Oh, did I scare you off?
I needed that.
Yeah, yeah, okay, okay. The crazy cock. I see the bar name on the flag above the bar. That's not a flag. Bannister or something? Wait, let's see. Okay, the ace is always good. So I'll join him.
Calling.
I want to see. If he has queen. What if
raising.
I try to do this
to
scare him into thinking that I have a queen? Thank you. I did not have a queen. But probably neither did he.
I needed that.
Okay. 270. Okay, we're almost there. If we continue the good work. I feel like they're all keeping tabs on me somehow. Like the guy who's drinking, he's constantly looking. The girl as well a little bit. Not that great,
call.
But...
I'll check.
He probably doesn't have anything good either.
I'm gonna check.
What if I
raise.
Do this?
Fold.
Good, thank you. He's a careful player. But I hate that I have to show it.
I needed that.
I didn't show? Or maybe I did. I don't know. Don't they learn from me when I'm bluffing? Alright, alright. Yeah, what's
I'm
going
gonna
on?
Raise.
Calling.
I'm just gonna check the first three cards. I think it's the flop. A few minutes ago, I was certain it's the flop. What if I do this? Are you gonna join? Fuck. Oh, if he has diamonds.
Check.
I'll just check.
I'll raise you.
Should I flop? Because I don't know. I feel like I'm just giving him money now. Because if he's certain, it means he has shit. Something. Probably the diamonds.
Check.
He's gonna go all in. Of course. Okay,
I'm
let's do it. Anyway, I'm gonna give him money, but I had the jack. He had a pair.
Oh, yes. All right.
Good for you, mister. You're back in the game with 500. Damn it.
I see your bet and I'll raise.
Oh, cool.
All right. Let's see. I'm trying to skip ahead just to make it faster. Ooh, 3 and 5. Damn it, 6 and 10. And a jack. What are the odds?
Raise.
I'm folding.
Good, thank you.
Thank you, Lady Luck.
Okay, skipping ahead. What do I have? That's
call.
Not cool, but...
I see your bet and I'll raise.
I'm calling.
Damn it. Do you think he has a queen or a six? If there was a five...
Chicken.
That would be amazing. Please give me five. Please give me five and I can go all in. Damn it.
Amazing. Cool.
Damn it! I thought that will make him uncomfortable. Okay. Of course he has a pair. He wouldn't play if he didn't have anything.
Awesome!
No? No, he doesn't have... okay. Nice.
Never this lucky.
Almost no 360 again. Oh.
Call.
I'll raise.
He's being serious.
Call.
Okay, must be he has a very high card in hand, I assume, like a king or a ace. Oh, crap. Okay, I have a pair, and I might have a potential for a flush, but very low chances.
Let's sweeten the pot.
I'm sitting this one out.
Okay. All right.
I needed that.
Okay. Hurry up, let me see. Ooh, come on, let's do it.
Raise.
I'm gonna call.
Alright. Would be nice to finish it with a straight flush. Or not. Not cool.
I'll raise.
Am I gonna give him money back again?
Calling.
Okay, I'm just gonna call this, and if it's not good, I'm retreating. Well, I guess it's not good already. Ooh, I just got a pair.
I'm gonna check.
Check.
He must have something. If he continued to play with me, he must have something.
I'm gonna check.
I'm gonna play careful. Damn it. 170. He definitely has something. And anything would be better than a pair of threes. And I do not have a flush. Is it time to leave? Because that's an extra 170. I guess I'll fold. Yeah, he had two nines. Of course it's higher than my threes.
All right.
Let's continue. We continue. Okay.
Let's sweeten the pot.
Raise.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I'm gonna call.
Oh, come on.
I call.
Shit. He has three or five.
I'll raise. Cool. Raise.
I'm sitting this one out.
Damn it. I wanted to push him out. Maybe I was too bold. Okay. Jason,
I needed that.
You don't need to show your cards. Continue. And let's see. Yes.
I call.
We join. Okay, what do they have? Five and ace. I need a four, and that would be nice.
Check.
Let's check.
I'm gonna raise.
Okay, I'm gonna join.
Call.
Give me a four. Please, give me a four. Damn it. If he has a three, I'm screwed.
I'll raise.
Let's see if you blink. All in.
He definitely has a three. But if I get a four... No, but then sleep... I don't know anymore.
I'll call.
I think this game will never end. Damn it. Of course he wins.
Great.
This one last.
No, I... What? What do you mean? I had a flush? Oh, I did not see that there was a flush. Beautiful. And
all
he's
right.
Gone. Is this game over? Wow, okay. I'm a poker bully. He's like carrying a weapon, imaginary weapon. No, he doesn't. Ooh. Oh, it's nice that my cards kind of stayed. I'm just gonna rest here, guys, okay?